Unlike sourdough, fresh and dry yeast are interchangeable in a recipe so long as you convert the measurement properly. A good rule of thumb is to half the fresh yeast quantity by weight to get the dry equivalent. That means 20 grams of fresh yeast becomes 10 grams of dry. A calculation there or thereabouts will mean that a dough made with fresh or dry yeast can be expected to rise up at the same time.